I don't know, there's just something about his sexy-ass voice that really just gets you in the mood to just listen to him. Even if you just sat down for a minute and listened to some of his bedtime stories, he'll definitely be able to soothe you to sleep, just like his nice cat. I can't remember the name of the cat. I do remember they rescued it from a center, and it was pretty wholesome, big chungus. Yeah, see ya.